I kind of got bullied early on. Until Banana Haven. True. Explain why they lost there? They leaked too many waves and then their king took enough damage to die.
Welcome.
Like, the way it works is there's two lanes, one for each player, and then they all funnel into the king area, and then the king has some defenses, and when his health runs out, the game is over. Pilgrim Yuzora? That's pretty cool. This isn't really impact damage. It says impact damage, but it's kind of a lie. Such an expensive roll. Says I had nice rolls. Maybe the magic boy is coming? What magic boys? There's magic on 3, 7. Uh, 14. There's a couple more too. I'm gonna send on 3. Okay. I don't know. I have no idea how to link a disciple, but. Whoops. I got king up. I'm going to 5. What is this? Pierce and Swift. They have natural defense. Natural is good in the Pierce. So I guess I can brood him, maybe. There's an angler here, so he's got more pierce. I guess I can't brood him on 3. Don't quite have the mythium for that. I don't have Mythium. Leak the brute. King upping now. Fortified defense. I don't know. I'm still gonna brood him. I'm gonna brute turtle. probably too weak here. That didn't go in time. Yeah, kill the boss. Maybe it's okay. We should leak to this. So he has fortified. Which means I want impact. 9 is good. Like to get a Yasora down at some point. Yeah, I've done a couple of the hard mode challenges. The first 3, I think. Even more Pierce. This Yasora is never gonna play nice with the Desert Pilgrims, but I can make more later. I would need it one tile up, otherwise it's going on the mud ban. Yep, we will send. Yeah, I want to send on 9 because they're fortified and he has Pierce, which does poorly against fortified. He has a lot of Pierce. Down 3:15. Quite get that. I can just sell this to get it. Maybe use the typings of the mercenaries. I should. I just don't know them. I usually just send what I can afford. And like, if Hermit or Mole or Brute are particularly good against the opponent, then I consider sending those more. this here. I do want another one. Lost Chieftain deals so much damage. For how much tank he adds to your board. What a unit. Shut down. 4% HP. Happens. Wait, what are these? Heals King. Income. I love income. I want another one of these. I kind of want to just. Gonna do this. I don't know if I hold this. I have a Lost Chieftain.
I feel like that means I hold this, but
Oh, I guess I'm taking a billion on my Azora. I did not realize Azora was bad this wave. We'll see. I didn't get Ascend, so we're probably okay. They all buff Azora. They always buff the frontmost unit first. Wave. I still want it. What do I want to send into this? I want Mole. No, he's got a Lord of Death. This unit is bonkers! It does it all. Such a good leak for us. Oh my god. Well, I guess I'm getting sent next wave too, but. Yes. Probably should. Sent nothing again? Oh my. My board looks fun. My board's great. Anytime that I get to play Lost Chieftains and, like, lead on Atoms, not gonna complain. Lost Chieftain, Azora, pretty solid combo. World, this should kill them, right? 97 and 83 on this wave. Pack leader got through. maybe not. Really close. Now they're dead.
Victory.
That went well. That was a good one.